वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सचिन गुप्ता यह. दिस इज द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 11th September 2020. इन द यस्टरडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइसेस हैज ट्रेडेड इनटू द पॉजिटिव टेरिटरी. गोल्ड प्राइसेस हैज गेन मोर देन 0.5% टू क्लोज 51,760 लेवल्स एंड सिल्वर इज ऑल्सो गेन बाय मोर देन 0.5% टू क्लोज 68,886 लेवल्स. In the energy segment, crude oil prices slipped from the higher levels. It has declined almost 1.5% to close 2761. Natural gas prices is also down by 2% to close 172.30 levels. In the base metal segment, almost all of the base metals has traded into the negative territory. Copper prices slipped more than 1% to close 518.45 levels. Zinc also slipped by 0.5% to close 187 levels. Lead prices declined more than 0.5% to close 146.40 level. Nickel prices slipped 1% to close 1090.60 levels, and aluminium has settled around 144.75 levels. Now come for the day on the COMEX division. Gold price is trading near around 1964 and silver is trading around 27.23 with a minor gain. And WTI crude oil price is trading around 37.50 and 51 levels, while Brent is trading around 40.20 and 21 levels. So on the domestic front, if gold prices open between the range of 51,600 and 700, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 51,450 for the upside target of 51,900 and 52,100. Come to the silver. If silver prices open between the range of 68,700 and 68,800, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 68,400 for the upside target of 69,300 and 69,500. If crude oil prices open between the range of 2770-2780, one can go for the short positions with the strict stop loss of 2830 for the downside target of 2700 and 2670. Thank you and happy trading session.